wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. Rook to an extra bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Negative copy. Sounded like you said Forward Under Dawn coming in.
Signal's bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
Infinity to Commander Lasky. We've lost contact with your Pelicans. Report in.
He must not have received his distress call. Lasky.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. Tag IDs him as Jimenez, Paolo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
Thank you.
This is what they've been using to see through the fog. We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
We should get eyes out there looking for the others.
Peters, you heard Commander Lasky.
CFB, ma'am. Bulldogs, on me. We're going for a walk.
Lasky's been through here. Recently, by the timestamp. Another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to?
Multiple
Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces have ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship.
Appreciate that, Elizabeth.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all clear once the area is secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Hostile forces in sight!
Lord of Admirals, so very many years have we battled. My finest opponent. The mantle accepts all who live fiercely, who defend their young. Build and struggle and grow. And even those who dominate, as humans have dominated, cruelly, without wisdom. But for all of us, there is a time like this. And for you, that time is now. Know this, relentless enemy, killer of our children, Lord of Admirals. Soon we will face the enemy you have faced. And we are afraid.
My life workers are investigating, but I believe the humans were never attacking us.
Tell that to the millions of dead.
The humans were acting as caretakers. Pruning away planets so that this infection would not spread.
They took the mantle of responsibility upon themselves. And in so doing, they brought this sickness to our shores.
Office, what's good?
Husband.
Indiana, what's good, man?
They're mine.
Good, y'all. Played the same whole game. Really old.
Chief, it's Lasky. We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
Oh, you want to jump? I can jump, thanks. Maybe not. I'm on my ass.
These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Oh shit. Oh fuck, I should have looked this up long enough. Come on, son.
Ah.
How close are we?
Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
You do your job and I'll do mine, okay?
Now then. Right.
Got it. Passageway's unlocked. Come and get me.
Taking this with me. Cross it.
Great work, Chief! Looks
good,
sir.
You
never know.
Are we in here now?
I'm sorry about back there. That hatch of security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right.
Knight!
Oh.
Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
We're working with the Prometheans?
That didn't work out very good. Healer.
Cortana Talaski, LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday, mayday, code red. Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breach! Doors breach! All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan force to rally point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Contact confirmed.
Oh, give me the tank.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it! We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Thank you.
My bad, dude. That was one of my guys. Hopefully what?
Status.
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Oh.
Let's move.
Want the big tank. Oh.
Thank you.
how they're blocking the Infinity's defenses.
Exactly what we were thinking. Neutralize them so we can get our guns back online and show that satellite more than just a big paperweight.
We're on it, Commander. Cortana out.
Thank you. I want to know, people, is where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at FleetCom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.
Okay. Next move, campaign work.
Infinity to Gypsy Company? The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity's shields are still down. Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in a recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC.
Oh my God.
Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
Well, someone's overcompensating.
Papa Foxtrot 766 to Spartan Palmer. We're finally in the air.
Hola, are y'all there?
The rumors are true. You are back.
Chief, unfortunately for us, we've got to manually bring down a couple of particle cannons before we can get to the command post.
Okay, cool.
Chief, Palmer again. The Mammoth's got jetpacks on board. If I were down there, I'd want one.
Yeah.
Gypsy Company, this is Captain Del Rio. The board is green. Let's shut down that gravity well so we can go home. Good hunting. Infinity out. Okay, Gypsy, time to look for it. Let's shake some dirt.
Get to them and retrieve the designator.
Close to the dam. Close to the last. What is your dumb ass doing?
Oh.
Get out, Darcy. You suck.
I didn't think anyone would hear me.
Sit tight, Marie. We'll get you out of here.
Thanks, Master Chief.
Incoming! Target acquired!
Target those phantoms for the railgun to shoot down.
Halo, Gears of War. There was a couple games on 360 that I really liked. Jade Empire. Mostly Forza, Gears of War, and Halo. Soul Calibur. But that was until. Never mind. You played. Come on, go. Yeah, I totally forgot I ordered my, how the fuck am I, that? Oh, shoot it!
Target acquired!
Yeah.
Target suppressed. Nicely done, Chief. Railgun reloading!
Hey, what's that? Oh, God, oh, Lord! Oh, get me the fuck out of here! Oh, wow. Oh, that's one way of doing it. Put me back on the ship, or put me back on the big old bulldozer thing. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, I got it. I forgot to do that. Okay.
I didn't think anyone would hear me.
Sit tight, Marine. We'll get you out of here.
Thanks, Master Chief. We owe you one.
What the fuck? Meat sauce. Okay, let's play until the big ugly motherfucker comes down. I'm loading my last food to drop. You want to load my food and you drop food. Yeah, that's one of them. Run.
I didn't think anyone would hear me.
Sit tight, Marine. We'll get you out of here.
Thanks, Master Chief.
Target acquired.
Railgun reloaded. Target those phantoms for the railgun to shoot down.
All right, Master Chief, we're clear.
Hold on.
Minimax at your disposal. Take out that particle cannon.
On the barrel, but yeah.
Gypsy moving on to secondary battle position, requesting evac for casualties.
I'm on it, Commander. Palmer out.
That's what we're doing. Keep moving. Keep moving. Barrel the pump. Gypsy. Well, there we go. We get that.
More Covenant.
I'm not fucking thunder.
field, barricading the far side of this canyon. I'm seeing three power sources. Shut them down so the mammoth can move through.
did I not do that? It's with me. You're gonna blow up?
Thanks, Chief. It was getting a bit dicey there for a minute. All hands form up on us.
Where's us?
Lasky, this is Infinity. Status.
Mammoth's in pretty bad shape, sir. She'll make it to the objective as long as nobody starts throwing rocks at us.
Not a chance we can take. I'm
sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you, right, so you can make it to the gravity well.
Roger that, sir. Gypsy, let's move.
Shadow Company, Castle Company. Put some pressure on those other particle cannons.
Can open the ramp for me?
Castle, reading 555. On station, ready to assist.
Shadow actual to Infinity, encountering enemy air. Significant EOF closer to the emplacements.
I'm coming. We got
okay, folks. Terrain's too rough around these tributaries. Assault force, back on the Mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind.
Come on,
all right,
come on.
Sealing her up. Mammoth is mobile.
They don't care about you. They replaced you.
Blast it.
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together okay? Chief, do you even understand what rampancy is? Really? We don't just shut down. Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
You know I won't let that happen.
And if it happens anyway?
Well, 117, Blasky.
Go, Commander.
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the Mammoth.
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
We'll see you back on Infinity, Commander.
Blasky out.
There?
Heads up.
What's my big ass going on now? Oh. Oh. Be patient.
Jackson, what's good, G? They brought Halo to PS5. They're bringing Halo? I don't see that. I don't see how they would. Xbox ain't gonna sell Halo. Oh, that's inside of a room. Oh, don't even try. I see you right there. Times. Yeah, I'm suicidal. If they bring it to PS5, that'd be dope. I mean, either way, I can play it. I got it on my PC. One thing I like about having a PC, basically already got an Xbox. So. Is that what I've got right here? No, that's bad. What do I have? A beam rifle? No. Any more ammo things anywhere? Tight. Is the show good? There's so many shows that like I want to watch. Oh, it's hard for me to get into a show, even though if I'm like, hey, I really want to like Halo. I loved Halo for years. That's what led me into Destiny. So, I was ranked on this game for years ahead of it. Oh. never got around to watching a single episode. I don't know, it just takes a lot for me to actually sit down and watch. Even though, no matter how much I want to, how much I'm looking forward to seeing. There was just like, what was the other one? I just seen my last full episode. Rings of Power. I'm on fire. Oh! You bitch slapped me across the fucking shit. This is all I'm gonna get right here. This time I brought that whole hell of a time.
Coast was good. Really?
Cortana to Infinity. We're entering the Forerunner structure.
Okay. We'll finish this mission.
Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity.
In this stream. Okay, we'll get some dinner. Daughters. Go to sleep. And basketball. Put them off. I'm hungry too. It's fine.
Should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
This could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility?
It's a trap. Much this looks like Destiny Ghost. This is literally Destiny.
We've reached the coordinates. This looks like the place. Use these arrays for targeting and guidance. It's an automated system, so it won't technically allow me to redirect the cannons to fire on one another. Technically. Cortana to Infinity. The guns should be offline. How's it look from up there? Infinity.
Cortana? Cortana. Cortana.
Find Cortana. Okay. Okay. A little bit of assistance on where I'm. Oh. I mean, the pathways even look like pathways inside the ship.
Who are you?
I am what remains of the Forerunner, once known as the Librarian. My memories were retained to assist humanity on their path to the Mantle. Though sadly, that plan is now at risk.
What?
The Didact is leaving Requiem. Soon, you must not allow it.
Leaving?
He seeks this. The Composer. A device which will allow him to finally contain the greatest enemy ever faced by the Forerunners. You. spread into the stars with an unexpected, desperate violence. Entire systems fell before the Didax warrior servants rose to halt the aggression. When the Didax finally exhausted the humans after a millennia, his sentence was severe. We had no way of knowing that the Forerunners were not your only enemy. Humanity hadn't been expanding. They were running. Weakened from our conflict, we were no match for the parasite which pursued you. The Forerunners made plans for a final great journey. But the Didact refused to yield our mantle of responsibility. He would save all life in the galaxy at a cost. In the Forerunner's quest for transcendence, the Composer had been intended to bridge the organic and digital realms. It would have made us immortal. But its results soured. The stored personalities fragmented, and our attempts to return them to biological states created only abominations. Such moral concerns faded from the Didact's attention. The Flood only assimilated living tissue. The Composer would provide the Didact his solution and his revenge.
The Prometheans. They're human.
They were only the beginning. He would have encrypted your entire race if we had not removed the Composer from his care and imprisoned him here. Reclaim her. When I indexed mankind for repopulation, I hid seeds from the Didact. Seeds which would lead to an eventuality. Your physical evolution, your combat skin, even your Ancilla Cortana. You are the culmination of a thousand lifetimes of planning.
Planning for what?
He has found us.
Even in death, her meddling continues.
Reclaimer, the Gene Song I placed within you contains many gifts, including an immunity to the Composer, but it must be unlocked.
How?
Relinquish your contact essence.
Your evolutionary journey must be accelerated.
Can I defeat the Didact without it?
No.
Then do it.
Prepare.
I was supposed to accelerate my fucking DNA, that didn't accelerate the shit.
elevator back at the chamber.
This way.
The humans' actions threaten the galaxy, yet we have treated them as the mantle required. Their punishment is just.
Justice is reducing their ge-
Chief, what happened? Your bio readings are all over the map.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
Made me better. Yeah.
Sierra, 117 to infinity. What's our status?
Oh, I need all this. Come here. Yeah.
Does infinity have a shot on the gravity well?
Negative. We'll never be able to get a target locked with all the air traffic we're seeing.
Captain, what if we can spot the target with a laser gun?
Well up there. bedroom. I'm gonna buy it. I'm taking it.
Infinity, we're at the gravity well.
Then paint that damn target so we can get out of here.
You heard it, Chief. Line up the shot.
Infinity cannot handle that kind of punishment. Not again.
This isn't about us or this ship anymore.
Sir, we've seen what the Didact is capable of. If we let him leave this world, humanity will be at risk.
Look, I understand what you think you saw.
Think?
With all due respect, sir, I know what I saw.
And with all due respect to you, soldier, I'm not willing to jeopardize my ship because of the hallucinations of an aging Spartan and his malfunctioning AI.
Sir, what if he's right?
Nav, as soon as we know we're airtight, I want a course laid into Carinae Station. Com, prepare a warning beacon.
I will not allow you to leave this planet!
Cortana.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to do that.
Commander Lasky. Pursuant to Article 55 of UNSC Regulation 12-14572, I'm ordering you to remove that AI's data chip and retire it for final dispensation.
I don't want to. You don't want me to.
Remove the chip now, Commander.
Please. I don't want to.
Give me that chip.
The Didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
I am ordering you to surrender that AI!
No, sir.
Lieutenant! Arrest that man!
Captain!
Arrest him!
Captain!
Get word to Earth that trouble is coming. Cortana and I will do what we can back here.
I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
Glass. Good.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, and Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride. The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on record. Let's hope Lass can get his gimp on that pillar.
You can go around, you know.
I got three rounds. My idea.
Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail thrust, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay. How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
Cool. That's not down.
Contact. Didact dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
I'm literally falling in nowhere.
Contact. Didact dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
Thank you. good. How the fuck do I go down now? Oh. There we go.
Didact satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it?
This looks like one of the fucking.
I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber. We can use this gondola to cross to the other side. Find the activation switch.
But when you get to this part of the ship. Up on the ship and you go across it, disappears, and four ships come up from the sides. They spawn and you gotta jump to the various ships to make it across the ship.
To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator.
Okay.
Taking fire, starboard side.
What's starboard? Oh, starboard is. Is there a gun on here? Probably have a gun over here. Where is it? Not liking the movie.
Why are we stopping?
Stopping? They've overridden the gondola controls.
Light up the override on the HUD. Katana, the override.
Here.
I know what I'm doing there.
Taking fire, starboard side.
Why are we stopping?
Stopping. They've overridden the gondola control.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
Here.
Oh no. Oh damn it. Damn, what's good? Hey, girl. Good, dude. No ammo now. There's gotta be ammo on the back corner somewhere. Oh, I was over here at one point.
Okay, the lockout has been released, but...
These Xbox controllers are still throwing me off, though. I'm used to playing fucking Destiny. Oh, not Trey. I don't know who you are, but I don't really like you either. Over there crawling. Who the fuck else shooting me? There's a who else shooting me? Oh, go up there. Oh,
okay, start us back up.
No, don't start us back up. Live on Destiny right now. God, see? I was just trying to play.
They're not gonna make this easy, are they?
Where the other guy go?
Back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator.
Hi.
Hey.
dick. Don't hide. Oh, I made that fucking thing up there. Well, I'm far back and we'll get you. Good luck today. Take that right now. No smoke, your ass. Okay. Okay, after this mission, I'm gonna get off. Got to get something. Hey, the motherfucker leaving me? My shit leaving me? Over here.
Enter the carrier field.
Oh, you dick. I like to be on my little.
On the platform. That's the carrier wave generator.
Thing.
Enter the carrier field to trigger the suit's EMP. Hey, not so good, sir.
Okay.
The mantle of responsibility for the galaxy shelters all human, but only the Forerunners are its masters.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
He's there. Keep trying.
I see him up there. Maybe. What's going on? This one. Maybe. Oh, we're gonna slide in this little groove when we get inside the ship. Oh, here we go. Phone chip. Why are you talking Destiny controls?
Covenant air traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult. There's a lot more comm traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications,
Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmission. The tower's instructions to the Didact shield would be drowned in noise. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections.
Oh, they are here with me. Okay. Why'd you point your ass at me? Let me shoot you right in the ass. Yeah, avoidance seed blast. There you go. Yeah. Shot.
Night.
For the night. I'm not hitting them. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do about this fucking wall, man. Thank you. This is Halo. Two more to go. Jaeger? Or not Jaeger? Yeah, this is Halo. Honor and foolishness. Halo 4.
Cortana, are you hearing me?
No! Didact?
Fuck. Oh. Of course. Same fucking bullet as it was last time. You said Halo or whatever, so I jumped on Halo. I got them all, I've got the Master Chief collection. But I've got them all. Oh shit! Y'all are not supposed to be coming like that. Oh fuck, I'm on a wall. Get his ass out. Thank you. with your ass. All you got? Okay, so. Oh, no. We got helicopter on over here.
More knights!
I got one round. Oh, no, no. Round. I got one round for you. Okay. I'm on the female on that one, Jax. I'm on the female. Think so? Yeah, yeah. Actually, there is. Yes. Leave them in there, though. It's the ones I was gonna switch to. Put your golf set in. We got 5 street cars in there right now to get the golf set up. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? There? How do I get up there? Same gun, but I took that. You wanna switch over to mail? Mail don't. I think the mail has street cars in too. Female's got 5 street cars, I took 5 also. So I was doing right over there. And I was on it. PC technically, yeah, this is the Xbox companion on PC. It's just Link and it's technically to my Xbox One. I'm keeping the incendiary can, but
these theatrics can prevent my departure. Embrace your sad fate and retain your nobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead.
Where is the fucking ship?
I have an idea. Head for that waypoint.
That ship? I'll be going to another room. We're not running for this instruction. That looks like the fucking trial work.
Those defense spires we keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didax ship from leaving.
Put Shit, I'll switch like the full screen so I don't see that bar. Larry was good.
You will relent, human, or you will perish. All in life is choice. And your day to choose has come.
He's altering the tower!
We got sentries falling up. That's not good. I hear uglies up ahead of me. I can't turn spoils on. Oh, damn it. Bug out. You up. Oh! Okay, cool. Oh, was it really a backup and a fall? That's bullshit.
He's altering the tower!
I've had it for a long time, yeah. I don't remember where I paid for it. I guarantee it's probably nowhere near one. I might have gotten some for free. I don't know if it picked up from Xbox or where I owned them all. And I did the Master Chief collection or whatever. Or I don't remember. I had them all in my computer for quite a few years. Hey, Why that fucking bug? Who is that? You know where it's your ass. Oh, you did. Let me go here. Hang on these. Oh. Let me go fight these big motherfuckers. And a big one. 13 bullets. Oh, shit, that's not right. Good job. I got 44. This ain't gonna kill these guys. No, it's not. I'm gonna die. Oh, you don't? How do you say it? Those big ass dudes go. Got out. Just put my foot. Oh, there was two. Okay. Jesus.
Quick, let me get this fire controls.
Come on, Cortana.
Tapping into this fire central net. They're mine. Now to
improve. Just like shut off this.
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey
imprisoned me! Still watching. Y'all fans of Halo or not?
The ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know why.
Track those niches. We can go across them to get to the Didac ship.
Wait. Across them?
Yes.
They're... There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didac ship. We're only going to have one shot at this. Okay, go!
Come on, go! Come on, go! I ain't jumping. You stupid. I don't have to jump. I guess. Okay, I got it. Cool.
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
Going and putting itself in that hole right there, it looks like. Yep. And settle itself. That's a big old mothership thing too. That's that thing. That thing. That's called. Good job, really. Did it just launch out of the planet? I want to get you one of those.
They're jumping into slip space. Get below deck.
No time.
Like Avengers right here. Composer, that's what.
Cortana?
Still here.
A Halo?
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates for Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the Composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself.
Alright, that was the end of that mission. Go ahead and save, put it down. We'll go get me some dinner, y'all. I'm hungry. So, appreciate everybody coming through. Smashing like, sharing out, all that good stuff. Playing some Halo here. Yeah, let me go eat and I'll come back. I don't know. Jump on GTA or something. Might do some gift cards for friends, buy and sell. I don't know. But let me go eat and we'll go from there. Until next time, peace, love, respect.